As I feared, we arrived in different locations. I am in a place with the smell of burning ash on a hot wind and the sounds of a distant battle. It matters not. You have awakened once again, and we must set you on your path. Days, weeks, I cannot tell. The voids between worlds disrupted all sense of time and space. I know only that you were deposited into the sea, and some charitable soul fished you out and brought you to dry land. I'm afraid you will have to decide that for yourself. I must focus on searching for a way to repay Lyris's bold sacrifice. I cannot simply abandon her to the wrath of Molag Bal. I cannot foresee that, not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat of Molag Bal looms across all Tamriel, and chaos spreads in its shadow. Danger roams the land and will assume many forms. Do not let it catch you off guard. You must find your own path, but perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore, search for a cause to lend your hand. Join with others. You might even seek out those who rescued you from the sea. The choice is yours.
Plenty of trouble of our own.
Ah! Don't frighten an old man like that! Didn't think you were still breathing when they dragged you out of the drink, but here you are, plain as day. You owe a lot to the crew from Bleak Rock. A shame they didn't find anyone willing to help. Someone named Rana needs aid on Bleak Rock. She asked for volunteers, but we've our own problems in Davin's Watch. No one signed up. Her bosun Liesel is down by the docks if you want to ask about it. Or you can stay here. Either choice means danger.
Before I go into the three keep you, traveler. Welcome to the Darvin's Watch Guildhall. The Fighters Guild. Have you come to join our worthy crusade? We have a new guildmaster and a new singular purpose. Why don't we talk about it for a moment? Good, good. I know we'll be drawing blades together soon enough. Now, what can I tell you? Right. Seize All Colors here is our new guildmaster. She has us all hunting down the Daedra and their dark anchors. You might have seen them. Enormous chains fall from the sky. Plagues of Daedra boil out to lay waste to the countryside. Smart question. We train our members in special techniques, and the higher-ups are always looking for motivated members to help with special projects. You never know when the Council will come looking for more hands. Then welcome to the family, as an associate of the Fighters Guild. Get out there and take the fight to the Daedra. Sees All Colors herself often has tasks for new recruits. Why don't you introduce yourself?
Comrade, we have need of you. Will you fight by our side? The Guild has accepted an unusual contract. We've agreed to eradicate Daedric anchors when they drop from the sky. Wherever they appear, Molag Bal's minions soon follow. As we speak, two of my guardians investigate rumored anchor sites. Merrick and Aelith are the best the Guild has to offer. Meet up with them in the hills west of Davin's Watch. You can proceed from there. I know you'll change the river's course, comrade. They're investigating the wilds nearby, above the Starved Plains.
If you see a ladder, run.
Take pride in your work.
Back on your feet already? You needn't offer me gold. I only did what anyone should. I helped someone in need. Unlike some people I could point at. We sure can. Even from near-drowned folks like you. I've been back to Bleak Rock a couple of times since plucking you from the sea by the scruff of your neck. Things aren't getting better there. It's nothing. Most folks I pull from the sea are already dead. But you've got decent gear. I bet you've seen battle. I told my boss, Rana, about you on my last trip, and she wants to meet you. Pay me back by helping her. Come with me to Bleak Rock.
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. Someone like you. You've seen combat, and I need all the help I can get today. Villagers are scattered across the island. We need to warn them. We sighted a ship offshore. I've sent my troops to investigate. If it's the vanguard of an invasion, well, we'll need to evacuate. You'll find the people of Bleak Rock all across the island. Darge, the hunter, went to Sky Shroud Barrow. Iman's out at Orky's Hollow with his sister, Rolanda. Sane, my sergeant, is out at Hosn's Folly. It's an old dragon shrine. It's a relic of the Dragon Wars. Some of the villagers claim they saw undead out there. I sent Darge out to get proof. Thank you, friend. After you find Darge, keep looking. The more... I'll answer what I can. Captain Tilron is posted to this backwater, you mean? I made a hasty decision. A bad call. Soldiers died. I learned my lesson. Now I don't act without proof. I took her job. You might have heard her yelling about that in the square. It's petty, but what can I do? Every time I've reached out to her, she's slapped my hand. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what I know. I like Nords. Most Nords I've met are strong of arm and heart. I call them the proud spine of the Pact. I'm also more comfortable behind their swords than in front of them. I took her job. You might have heard her yelling about... I'm not a scholar, but I won't speak for you, friend. But I live to enact the will of the Tribunal, our living gods. With their help, we can meet any challenge. If the Nords are the arm of the Pact, and if the Argonians are the heart, we're the brains. I'm not a scholar, but I'll tell you what. The Argonians are a mystery to me. The ones I've met keep to themselves. Good scouts, I'll give them that. Not long ago, the Dunmer held them as slaves. That ended with the founding of the Pact. Now, we're all best friends.
Curse that death claw. Ate my foot. I had to use my boot and some leather as a tourniquet. Damn it! I've been tracking the beast for weeks. I call him Death Claw. I finally caught up to him, but it... well, it went badly. Now there's a plan. If you bag him, I'll toss you some coin for your trouble. As I made my escape, some stuff fell out of my pack. You should be able to follow what I dropped, like a trail back to his lair. Follow the trail I left when I made my escape. I've been hunting beasts in the wild of Skydream all my life. Deathclaw ravaged a couple of herds near Kynesgrove. I took on a contract to end him. I always fulfill my contracts.
Can you use that weapon, friend? I need your help.
There's a necromancer.
Something has to be done.
The dead walk at Sky Shroud. There's an evil power radiating from within the shrine, but the door is locked.
In the Skald's tales, every dragon shrine had a priest. If we could speak with Sky...
If Shor is willing, yes. I brought a bag of incense to burn as an offering. The bone men cut me before I could try the ritual. You might have better luck. What do you say? I hope you have better luck at the shrine than I did. Watch yourself in there. The barrow has been here for as long as anyone can remember. Legends say a cult of dragon worshippers built it, as well as the shrines like it on the mainland. Some folks have, mostly youngsters. Until recently, this place was haunted by dust and the occasional frostbite spider. Now, skeletons rise from their graves. Something has changed.
Maggot, you dare summon me?
Can you comprehend the power I once had?
Why should I help you with anything?
Yes, I can sense them. Some worm defiled this place. You are now my will incarnate, mortal. Enter the barrow and kill this worm.
You need to ask? Bath, once everyone knew the ritual. Three rune stones unlock the door. They're placed in prominent positions around the shrine. Find them and put them on their pedestals around the door. Then you'll gain entrance. Now go.
Ah!
I stand once more at the seat of my power. I am a specter, a mere shade, forced to watch as a necromancer defiles my body. Kill him! You'll never defeat the Covenant.
defeat the Covenant. Never defeat the
You have fulfilled your purpose. Well done, Worm.
The undead are gone. What did you do?
The Covenant here? Trolls' blood, I have to warn the village. I'll head back. See if you can find any of the other villages on the island. We may have to evacuate soon.
I wouldn't have thought those milk drinkers would leave their cozy taverns to come down here.
I'll have to get this wound seen to, then.
I'm going to need my sword arm.
If that necromancer was working for the Covenant, we're all in danger. I'll head back to the village to prepare our defenses. You'll need to search the island for villagers and send them back to Bleak Rock Village. Yeah.
I can understand you. Oh my, I'm not a Skeever. No, no. Follow me. I'll show you. Thank Kine! You have it! My friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falther, Brend, and Runzenwild. They're Skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
Come and do business.
Is the least of our worries. Bandits are plundering the mine, looking for artifacts. They're alert, looking for something. Had to kill the one behind me before he warned the others. How are you at Subterfuge? I'll stay here and keep an eye on these bandits. Take the uniform from our friend here, then get down into the mine shacks and see what's going on. Grab some gear from our friend here. His kit will help you slip into the mine unnoticed. I've been her second in command since we arrived on the island. She really is a skilled commander. This just isn't her finest day. Or mine. I'm not entirely sure. It was named after a prospector who came out here with his family. They said they were mining for iron, but folks saw them wearing dark robes. That's the story. One day there was a fire and the whole camp burned. Locals said they heard monsters roaring. The place has been boarded up ever since.
Thank you.
gold may be the root of evil, but we all need roots.
Get lost!
Quick, come inside. We've almost made it past the scamps. I heard them say the portal is just beyond.
Who are you? Please, don't hurt me! Guards! Intruder!
So, what did you find out? A covenant contract? I smell a distraction. That ship we spotted might be the start of an invasion. We've got to get back to the village.
My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday morning. He never came home. I went looking for him this morning with my dog, and now my dog has wandered off. No, I'm not. The last place I saw Rexis was near our mill, just north of here. Take this whistle. Use it when you get over there.
Everyone stay calm. We've done all this before.
I'll prepare the town for evacuation. Find as many people as you can and send them back here. Be careful out there.